My name is Raoul Krauthausen, and I live in Berlin. I'm sitting in a wheelchair, and I'm fighting for the rights of people with disabilities in Germany. For me, accessibility is very important as a wheelchair user, because a lot of buildings are not accessible, and we need stronger laws which force owners of buildings like touristic attractions or companies, or restaurants, cafes, bars, cinemas to get more accessible. The Accessibility Awards highlights best practices of cities which become accessible or trying to get better in it. What is your city doing to get more accessible? Just visit the website of the Accessibility Award and apply. Last year, the city of Chester was the winner, and this year it could be your city.